फोर्सेस एफ वन इज इक्वल टू टू आई कैप प्लस टू जे कैप न्यूटन एंड एफ टू इज इक्वल टू थ्री आई कैप प्लस फोर के कैप न्यूटन आर एक्टिंग ऑन अ पार्टिकल, फाइंड द रिजल्टेंट फोर्स, वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द एंगल बिटवीन देम एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द कॉम्पोनेंट ऑफ एफ वन अलॉन्ग द एफ टू. लेट अस से दैट देर आर टू फोर्सेस, लेट दिस बी एफ वन फोर्स एंड लेट दिस बी द एफ टू फोर्स, एफ टू वैक्टर. ओके, वी हैव टू फर्स्ट फाइंड आउट द रिजल्टेंट बिटवीन देम. सो आई कैन से दैट द टोटल फोर्स ओवर हियर विल बी इक्वल टू एफ वन वैक्टर plus F2 vector, that is we have to simply add both of them. When I add both of them, it will be equal to 2i cap plus 3i cap, which is equal to 5i cap plus 2j cap plus 4k cap. Okay, this will be the resultant force. Okay, I have added both of them, so the first part is clear. We have to find out the angle between them. In order to get the angle between them, remember that F1 vector dot of F2 vector will be equal to F1 component of F1, that is the magnitude of F1 into F2 into cos theta. Okay, we have to find out the angle between them. So cos theta will be equal to F1 vector dot F2 vector divided by F1 into F2, that is the magnitude. Let us find out first the dot product. Okay, it will be equal to 2 into 3, which will be equal to 6. Okay, the j component, there is no j component in the F2 and there is no k component in the F1. So that part will not, so that will not be a part over here. Root of F1. So F1 over here is given as, so the F1, so magnitude of F1 will be equal to 2 square plus 2 square, which is over here is equal to root 2 square plus 2 square, which is equal to root 8, into F2 will be equal to the magnitude will be equal to root of 3 square plus 4 square, which is equal to 5. So basically the answer will be equal to 6 divided by 5. Root 8 can be written as 2 root 2. So basically it will be equal to 3 divided by 5 root 2. This will be the cos theta. So theta over here will be equal to, theta over here will be equal to cos inverse of 3 divided by 5 root 2. This will be the angle between them. Okay. So second part is also solved. We have to find out the third part, that is we have to find out the component of F1 along F2. Let us assume that the angle between them over here is equal to theta, which we have found out. So component of F1 along F2. So basically the component of F1 along F2 will be this part, that is equal to F1 cos theta. Basically we have to find out the F1 cos theta. So F1 cos theta, now we will use the formula that we have used earlier. F1 dot F2 will be equal to F1 F2 cos theta. So basically F1 cos theta will be equal to F1 dot F2 divided by F2. So it will be F1 dot F2, we have already got the value, which is equal to 6, divided by magnitude of F2. Now the magnitude of F2 over here is equal to 5. So F1 cos theta will be equal to 6 by 5, or it will be equal to 1.2. So we have got the third value also.